Jonathan, we did it. MFA is finally enabled across the whole company.
Amazing. About time, mind you.
Yeah, except there's a bit of a problem. Most users are still using SMS for the MFA. Now, I've spoken to compliance this morning and they've said that SMS isn't secure enough. And they want us to move to pass keys or security keys, something like that. I've got people like Charles who refuses to install anything corporate on his phone.
Doesn't Charles still use a Nokia phone?
Excuse me. Before you start criticising my Nokia, remember this. Solid battery life, unbreakable construction, and no distractions. Frankly, if it was good enough for Her Majesty's Communication Corps in 1997, it's good enough for me.
I mean, Charles is basically a walking security incident, isn't he?
Yeah, Charles is bad. But he's not as bad as Angela in operations.
Oh no, what's up with Angela?
Well, she won't even receive an SMS. Her MFA is tied to her landline at home. If she needs to log into Microsoft 365, a home phone rings and her husband answers it and authenticates her.
Brilliant. Sounds more like multi-family authentication to me.
I mean, it kind of works. As long as her husband's not out walking dog.
Right, Jason. It's time to fix this properly.